children, let us together enjoy and learn this poem. It is called The Naughty Boy. Are you one? There was a naughty boy, and a naughty boy was he. He ran away to Scotland, the people there to see. Then he found that the ground was as hard, that a yard was as long, that a song was as merry, that a cherry was as red, that lead was as weighty, that 80 was as 80, that a door was as wooden as in England. So he stood in his shoes and he wondered. He stood in his shoes and he wondered.